Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the video. Oh shit, I have so much hair in my face everywhere. Welcome to the video, ladies and gentlemen. Today, we are gonna go run some errands on a motorcycle. Some pure sound stuff, you know. Gonna hear the bike a little bit. See a little bit of traffic action. Maybe a wheelie or two. Apparently, we're also going to see me get gas because my gas light just came on. That's one of my biggest pet peeves with the Yamaha R6 is that there's no fuel gauge. It's just kind of like, hey, man, you gotta get gas now. And then you're like, son of a bitch, why couldn't you have like a gauge? Is it really that hard? Apparently so, but honestly, that's okay. You know how awesome this bike is really makes up for it. That I'm a vegetarian and I ain't fucking scared of him. He wants to touch me, whoa. She wants to love me, whoa. She'll never leave me, whoa. Whoa, oh, oh. You guys know the thing where if you, when you go past or through a yellow light, you have to tap the top of your ceiling, and if you don't, the last person to do it has to strip an item of clothing. So I guess I just gotta get naked, don't I? It's a little chilly out. It's a little chilly, I will say. It's probably in the 50s right now, but the sun makes it a lot better. Today we are going to do some errands. I gotta pick up some body wash, some shampoo, conditioner, you know, all the good stuff to make me a clean little boy. Yeah, there's only one place to shop at, and that is Target. You know, there's a Walmart right there, but in my opinion, Target is so much better. Also, thank God for fucking Apple Pay. If anybody finds my phone, that's my fucking password. Yep. Bang. All the girls stomp their feet like this. But just you were talking shit and you didn't think that I would hear it. Just. Ooh. Oh man, I gotta get in there, dog. In there like swimwear. Let this man in. Hey, you dick. Let this person in. Wow, you guys are all just douchebags, aren't you? Oh, she flashed her brights. Go. Go. She's letting you go. Damn. Thank you. I appreciate you letting me go. Hey. Hey, 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 hey. I'm going here. I'm faster than you. Yo. Can we go, dude? I'm about to beat some ass. It's 3 o'clock. Why is there so much traffic? Damn, dude, nice bike, dog. I'm gonna go ahead and sneak right in here if you don't mind. We are going into Target and we are gonna get ourselves a lot of items that will keep our body nice and clean. You know, usually if I'm pulling up to a Target, I don't be parking in a parking spot. Sup, dog? You know, if I'm gonna be here, I'm gonna be here for like 10 minutes maximum. Like, I know what I'm getting. I don't really want to park in a parking space. I wonder if I can sneak on up in here. If you're a Target employee at this location, you know, there are worse spots that I could park, okay? I feel like I got a fucking haircut in the shirt that I'm wearing right now, because it is itchy as fuck. I need shampoo, conditioner, and body wash. I feel so weird talking to myself in here. I feel like somebody's gonna look at me all weird. They're gonna be like, can you stop recording? I'm gonna be like, no, I'm good, thank you though. I appreciate it. This shit, shea butter, desert peach. Ooh, what do they have? What is this one? What the fuck is Lily Pity? Jojoba oil? Man, I don't know what this shit is. I'm gonna stick with the shea butter and mango stuff. Shampoo. You know, I think we're gonna go with something like this. Ooh, oopsies. What is no lather shampoo? What do you do with this shit? We'll just get soothing shampoo. You know, if you're watching this and you're a female, give bro a chance. If he's taking care of himself, smelling nice, looking good, doing his hair, let him suck your dick. I need my mommy to do my shopping for me again, because Jesus Christ, I can't find this body wash. That's the only body wash that I fucking like. Body wash. And it is, it's this stuff, aisle G15. What? Yeah, I'm looking for aisle G15. G15. Yeah.
It's actually gonna be right down there.
Oh, here it is. Oatmeal and shea butter. So good. You know, you can use your own semen as face moisturizer. Did you know that? That might not be true, and I would not recommend anybody to try that. Somebody got what I want to do? Bang, bang. My backpack is going to be so heavy. And what if I just walked off right now? Like, what would they do? Realistically, what could they do? You know what I mean? Score. I don't care. I don't care. Can I just fucking pay? Well, I don't know what I'm supposed to do here. Can I just pay? It's like, I don't want a $5 gift card. I'm not gonna fucking use it ever. Fortnite V-Bucks? Dude, I don't know what it wants me to do. What am I supposed to use fucking $5 on? It's prompting, I don't need a $5. I'm not gonna use a $5 gift card for anything, but. Oh! Oh!
There's $5 on this.
Oh, sick.
Is that one of those things, a camera?
Yeah, it is.
Oh, cool.
It's pretty sweet, yeah.
So you can take those through?
Take what through?
Computers?
For trash? I don't know. I've heard that, like, taking your anger out on them with the baseball bat's pretty fun. Look at this nice ball. This is a nice fucking ball right here. Nice round ball. I remember looking at me touching balls. You got a problem with me touching some balls? I remember these used to be so much bigger when I was a kid. And now they just look tiny. We got everything we need. We can go fuck up some traffic now. You know what I mean? That was pretty decent. Got a little into the other lane on accident, but... What up, dog? You wanna see me do it again? Woo! It's so beautiful. It's a little chilly. My dick is cold. My willy is chilly, guys. My willy is chilly. No, no. Thanks, man. I don't know what he said. I just said thank you. He wasn't mad at me, so that's always cool. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Top of the morning, top of the morning, top of the morning. It's fucking cold in the shade. I'm just realizing how much the sun is helping with this. Oh shit. No! That was so bad. Come on now. Oh, 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 oh my god. I'm gonna do another one. Sorry, I came down a little hard there. That's alright, it's alright. It's part of the learning process, guys. Almost dying means you're doing great. I'm gonna be. Alright, we're gonna chill out with the wheelies a little bit. We're making slow progress, but, you know, they could be better. And the control is not really all the way quite there. Obviously, I can't get it to balance point and, like, hold it. But, like, I'm doing... Oh, my God. That's a fucking huge dog. That was crazy. That thing was fucking gigantic. You look like a good boy. We'll be falling in love. California girls were unforgettable. Dizzy Duke's bikinis on top. Sun kissed skin so hot, will melt your penis off. Whoa, whoa. I love motorcycles. Everybody has a motorcycle, cool. If you don't have a motorcycle, you're probably cool too, but the coolness level is in a different area. You know what I mean? Like, I've got my cool level in motorcycle, and maybe you have your cool level here as well, but in like art or something. Or like if you just suck at everything, You know, I don't have some words for inspiration of you. Oh my God, this song, it's just, oh man, it's just like, it's like if you were to, cause it's too cold for you here, and now, so let me, whoa. Guys, I don't have my feet on the pegs. We're gonna set my stabilizer to 8, cause I'm totally about to just fucking become a little snake right now. Oh yeah, baby, that's what I'm talking about. Yeah, buddy, lightweight. Woo! Oh yeah, feel the breeze on your gooch. That's not the most fun, even still. But, you know, and it's a little windy today, too, so that adds to kind of the risk of a speed wobble happening. But, you know, I really don't give a shit right now. To understand. To say I'm caught up in a dream. I'm not gonna hit you. Oh, there's a cop right there. We're gonna slow it down. That person got so scared. They went flying over into the other lane. I thought I was gonna fucking hit him or some shit. Like, bro, I'm not that stupid. I know what I'm doing, okay? I'm a silly goose, but I'm not that silly. They saw me come up and they were like this. Oh, shit! Like, I'm not gonna hit you, dog. What's up, dog? Like I said, it is just a little dangerous because it's so windy. Policia? No, no policia. Oh, but you're slamming on your brakes. I'm just gonna slide in right here. Thank you. Go ahead and turn this back to 8. Extra stable. We just chill, dude. Obviously, a little quicker than the speed limit, but we're still gonna be nice and chill. Nothing too crazy. Still entertaining nonetheless, I hope. Shoot for the stars. If you feel right, then aim for my heart. If you feel right. Ooh, that's a tight gap right there, dog. I'm not even gonna lie. I could have done it. A little spooky though. Don't shit where you sleep, okay? Don't, it's much better to piss in the sink than to sink in the piss. And also, it's much better to come in the sink than to sink in the cum. Oh wait, Christina's part, here we go. I'm gonna kill this shit, y'all ain't ready. You wanna know how to make me smile? Tech and trial, oh man, it's for tonight. If I share my secret, you're gonna have a creeper. Hey, I'm watching learn. I'm gonna show you twice. Take a show on me about a fuck. If I share my secret, you're gonna have to keep it. As you see this, yeah, they're going like this. Take me by the tongue, and I know you.